the free medical treatment and official opening of him clinic. Under the auspices of the Bishop Association of Medical Evangelism, FEM, today makes a significant milestone in our shared vision and provision healthcare that addresses not only physical ailments but also the spiritual and emotional well-being of our host community and beyond. The establishment of FEM Clinic is the result of collective dedication with the mission of offering holistic medical services grounded in love, empathy, and faith. Our belief is that health encompasses more than the absence of illness. It requires healing and the mind, body, and soul. We aim to provide compassionate care that integrates modern medical practice with faith-based support, thereby creating an environment of hope and restoration for all. The establishment of Faith Clinic is the result of collective dedication with the mission of offering holistic medical services grounded in love and empathy and faith. This clinic stands for more than just physical structure. It's a beacon of our commitment to serve God by serving humanity. Through the work done here, we hope to transform lives, foster stronger families, and contribute positively to the overall well-being of the community. Our deepest gratitude goes first to the donor of this healthcare facility, Ms. Katie and Mr. Larry Baker, and Sister Nurse Sandra Hogan Brewer, USA. In the name of the Father, amen. And of the Son, amen. And the Holy Spirit, amen. I cut this cake in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Cake or cake.
Amen.
Yes. Yeah, like me, they go check your weight. Everything they go check out for here. Hallelujah. Then when you don't move there, and they talk and so that person no go stand up from there, go here. Or stand up, just say one go carry this one too. Now something we won't give here. But we go first check the body, we go come wear the cloth. Amen. No be the cloth first before the body. Hello? I hope you understand. Check the body first, because when the body they okay, the cloth go they okay.
I've been doing that. I started so many churches in Cross River State. And this is not the first clinic. The first clinic we started is in Ekuri. And we start clinic and schools. And we train local leaders to throw TEE, theological education by extension. And we have a Bible school. So a major point is to help communities and help individuals to be strong and serve God in spirit and in truth. So the idea in Calabar, I see the need, especially where we are, the community we are. The community is so big and there is no clinic around. So we decided to start a clinic here to help the community and the people around. And I spoke to some of my friends, Sandy. Sandy is a nurse professional in the United States. And with the help of his his friend, Kitty, he helped us to build this clinic.
Bringing the hospital close to us here, that we no longer pay transport outside. It's easy for us now to know our problem. Because plenty of us have been here, finding it difficult to go further. But here now, we just walk down and solve our problem. Church actually has worked so hard that have bring good things to us here now, because life, this is how to go, this is what that have come dealing with their life. Because it has to go with life, everybody here are happy in the community here. And we say, may the Lord that have touched the wisdom for the great Christian church to bring this to our aid, may God surely bring favor, blessings, and enough of us here will begin to, I think this is another way of making, doing missionary work.
I am a beneficiary of this faith free medical outreach.
So how do you feel?
I'm very happy for what the Christian church are doing. So I want God to bless them more so that they can reach other people.
I feel very happy. I feel good. What I needed, today God has answered me. I'm happy for this medical treatment. I have a lot that I have this problem, but there is no money not to go to the hospital to check. But today when I heard, I'm a teacher in this school, when I heard the program, I decided to come.
I'm very happy for the way you people are taking care of the health. I'm a retired civil servant, and I have come today to come and check my BP, and I find out that my BP is high, and they have given me drugs. And I'm so happy with this organization. Start giving me drugs free, check my BP free, in fact, test my blood, test my sugar, do everything free. I think God's hand is with them. I'm happy for that.
Today I have received the blessings of God from everything, from the test, from the medication, and the things that they give to me freely. God will increase in Christian Church and the leadership of Christian Church. And everybody around us thanking God because he's so faithful. It's not easy in this time for someone to provide just a program like this.
Part of the ministry's commission that God is interested in both our physical and our spiritual well-being. So the purpose of the clinic is to provide kind of succor, relief, help to the people around who may be having one emotional or health challenges. So as we preach the word of God to them, we also believe that by attending to their physical needs may also be very encouraging. So it's not for members of all these people that are coming, they are not members of our church. They are the entire community. We are attending to the entire. In fact, we even met the chief to do a tank carrier, you see, to go around and tell the villagers to come and attend to. And there are other platforms that we have reached out for people to come.
Which is actually a vision of the Christian church. They had it in mind to see how to, you know, and especially as you said, at times like this, where people are, the health seeking behavior of the people is quite poor. People are not able to access, I mean, to come in to get the care they should get in the hospitals. So they thought it that it's better that we try to reach out to the people, identify them, and then see how we can follow through and see how we can help them. As you can see, apart from even the health aspect of it, they are also giving some relief materials. And I think as believers or Christians, it's also in a way to say, in a way, to be our brother's keepers and all that.